This is just wild to me. It has been 73 years since the first Peanuts comic strip came out. And that comic strip and its creator, St. Paul's own Charles Schulz, are still being celebrated as they should all this time later. And today, students at his alma mater in the city of St. Paul used his work as inspiration, creating like he did. And now what they made is on display alongside some of his best work. Here's Kaya.
At the Minnesota History Center, the life and art of Charles M. Schulz.
Charles Schulz is from St. Paul. He went to Central High School in St. Paul.
And Central is where museum leaders decided to first connect with today's talented youth.
We worked with Central High School's intermediate drawing students. We went to the school and we held a couple of workshops doing a short form comic making series with a teaching artist.
Now, just a floor below that main exhibit, their comics are on display.
We introduced them to some of the Snoopy Peanuts comic strips, and we gave them a few prompts like home is, blue is, happiness is.
And in these moments, for the first time,
it was the upper body. I wanted to make it look like he had a baggy shirt on.
Students like Yuri Rivers are seeing their own work on the walls.
The title is Midnight Blue. This is because it's a dark night, it's rainy, you would always think gloomy, but he decides to play guitar and be happy about the blues. Because the blues isn't a song about sadness. It's a song about becoming happy in spite of sadness.
A Central junior.
This is my first drawing class in high school.
Yuri plays guitar in jazz band, sings in choir.
I myself plan to be an actor. I was just in a musical at my school. Yes, The Little Mermaid. I was King Triton, to believe it, yes. I like many kinds of art forms.
Including this art form.
Now, this is just a chord. It's a chord often used in the blues. It's a seventh chord. No, that was tough. It was this finger that kept bothering me.
Inspired by Schulz.
You can say a lot with just a few panels, which is something that Charles Schulz was also really good at, finding kind of those mundane moments in life and like finding the humor in them or finding something really complex about them.
Straight off the dome.
While Yuri included just a few words.
It's called Home is Where My Family Is.
Sophomore Lainey Kravis chose more.
Home is where my family is. Yet they're not home. They're not here. Kidnapped, missing in action. They've been gone for 3 years. Where could they have gone? Please tell me where they are, if they're safe, and please bring them home.
Proud of each other.
See this lamp? This lamp I got from your stuff, because that's kind of like how you draw your things.
Proud of themselves.
Well, this is a great start. Maybe someday, you know, when they look back on this, they'll be like, he had his art in a museum one day. It's a good accomplishment. My mom came by earlier and saw it.
Your mom?
Yeah.
Kaya Edwards.
Yeah.
Care 11 News.
We gotta keep that young man's name on file. All of their work is going to be on display for months until early March, and the larger exhibit on the life and art of Charles M. Schulz will stay through early June. All of it totally worth checking out.